Here we go, another royal master, people. Jesus. Of course, they banned my dark castle. Be a heal for the win, I think. Well, maybe not. Yeah, I'm hating League of Honor right about now. I'm gonna try something different here. I'm gonna just do all DPSs. Like, just a bunch of toxic DPSs. I'm gonna gear them out. I'm gonna do CC, Epis, just divers, you know? Like Nayla. I mean, they're all decent. I have decent divers. Let me make sure that they're geared up. Let's see here. I'll throw Pans in the mix just as that initial whatever. And I'll throw DK in there if they don't ban him first. Where's my Miri at? See, she's only one star. Ugh. I noticed that you guys like that move right there. Oh, it's that an own attack. That's why you like that magic powder. That one increases damage by 35% and reduces their M crit. Ooh, that's handy. By the way, my Miri is completely random. That's all random stuff that I've gotten for her. So anyway, I think the game wants me to do a Miri build. All right, so Nikki's good. CC's good. Maybe I should just do that. Throw in Pans, CC, DK, Fallen Frey, and Juno. And not even mess with Nikki. See what they do. Maybe they'll ban CC over Dark Castle. I don't know. My CC's not too invested in right now. So, I mean, I've put a little bit of investment into her, but, wish I could get her up to a natural A1. Let's try it, people. Let's try it. All right, so I'm going to put CC in first. That way they may not think it's me. They may think it's someone else. I don't know. Then they're gonna think, oh, CC's the most powerful CC in all the land. The only thing I've got going for me is a lot of people don't have an invested DK, so they ain't gonna throw him in the mix. Okay, now I just gave my secret away. They all know it's me now. But they picked their whole roster not thinking it was me, right? Because everyone runs Juno, Fallen Frey, and Cecilia. Well, actually, Cecilia, not so much. So, damage reduction from Kane. Make that disappear. He's probably got a good Kane if he's throwing him in right away. Let's go ahead and get rid of Kane. Oh, they didn't get rid. They didn't get rid of DK. That's amazing. Okay, well, Cecilia actually has a couple of win conditions going on. Her PvP gears are actually incredible. So, the only thing that sucks about her is that her unique weapon is trash for where it needs to be competitively at this level. Let's see if I can just wipe the whole team. Nope. Oh, that was a nice little knock back there. Oh, I hate League of Honor. I'm just trying to get a couple of costumes. I'm just trying to get a Glaring Honor costume again. I do love my Glaring Honor costume on Glenwest. I will say that is a gorgeous costume. So that's why I do League of Honor. Really, that's it. just to get those gorgeous costumes. I've gotten one for Lilia, and I got one for Glenn. And I think this one has a really cool one for, who was it? I'm not even remembering right now. It's a hero I want one for, though. So, anyway. All right, gonna ban Loman again. Come on, I hate getting first pick. Okay, whatever. Throw Nikki in there. Throw him off that way. CeCe did trash damage. See, now they took Fallen Frey. I always take Fallen Frey. Guess what? I don't need Fallen Frey for DK. DK will still wreck. They're like, ooh. He's taking the DK without the Fallen Frey amp. Yes. Yes, I am. And we'll throw in Cecilia again. Why not? Let's see what they pick. Alright, so I'll get rid of Cass because I don't want that silence. They didn't get rid of DK. I don't need Juno. I don't even need the cleanse. He dispels. And their silence is gone, so guess what? I can still double nuke with bans and DK and then stun the F with CeCe. I don't know, this may work. This is the thing with League of Honor. I mean, it's just so random. What the hell is that? Was that my Radiance? That was my Radiance. Wow. That Radiance did a lot of knockback. Oh, it's because it's on a frontline hero. It's on Cecilia. I forgot I had that on her. I thought for some reason it was on Nikki, but she dived over. She dived over there and just started knocking people around. That's hilarious. Okay. Let's do another one. Just so you know, I paused the recording, but I've already been waiting for almost 3 minutes. I hate waiting in League of Honor. That's another reason I don't like it. I'm gonna pause it again. Okay, so the ban screen's not coming up. What? What? Really? Bullshit. The opponent has canceled the match, and thus you are victorious. He didn't cancel shit. I still have 12 entries, and my league ranking didn't go up. That's just a stupid glitch. And I guarantee you, if I hit ready to duel, it's going to say it doesn't work. Yep, see? All right, I'll pause the video, and I have to actually completely reset the game now. So stupid. Fucking hate League of Honor. Fallen Frey looks really good right there. It just dawned on me that DK's gear wasn't maxed out yet, so I needed to go and open some enchant scrolls and do this real quick. Okay, so I enchanted all of his gear to attack 7%. My word, I had 120 of those red scrolls. And now, And now I have hardly any. Let's see here, 9. My God, took a ton of them. All right, so everyone's gear should be good. Max HP, max attack, okay. Yep. What? Yeah. I'm not gonna mess with her gear right now. All right, gonna pause it. See you in 5 minutes. Oh, well, that only took about a minute. Dan Lohman. God, everyone's banning Nayla. Ooh, I didn't get first pick. Yay! So, we'll do... No, wait, we're gonna do CC. No, we're gonna do Fallen... We're gonna do Juno and Fallen Prey. That's common. No one knows who I am now. I will ban Kib, likely. And we'll do Pans and Dark Castle. And do I want to wait like 40 seconds to select CC to make it seem like they took... Oh no, they took Evan! Oh! Is that what I should do? Or not 40 seconds, I guess it's less than that. I'm gonna make it seem like they took the Evan I wanted. Oh no! And then maybe they'll ban CC. Yeah, I'm gonna go ahead and get rid of Kib. They got rid of DK. They always get rid of DK, I'm telling you, peeps. Professional Grievers from Deadmau5. I love this song. Love Juno's fast soul weapon activation. She's one of the few heroes that can actually fire off a soul weapon in PvP. Well, that's good. Master 4, people. All right, I'll stop this video and I'll post another one later.